I can finally not feel bad for my corgi when I'm at work. This new toy my sister bought keeps her busy for hours.